It's the Beatles from the beginning to the end. It's their solo careers. It's their humor. It's their incredible music. It's the British invasion. It's their American adversaries. It's an historical musical education. It's the Beatles and a whole lot more. A Beatles fan's paradise. It's Beatles-O-Rama. Tune in. You'll love it. This is Pat Matthews of Pat Matthews Productions, and I want to welcome you to Beatles-O-Rama TV, your favorite interviews and video all in one place, right here on Beatles-O-Rama TV. Beatles-O-Rama TV is on the air. Beatle people, you saw that shirt? Well, guess what? If you donate to our GoFundMe at $50, you get a free shirt, okay? We were selling those shirts for $30 before, but hey, donations help. So go to the GoFundMe page, GoFundMe.com, and type in Beatles-O-Rama in the search bar, okay? We're presented by NEMS, Terry Crane. Good stuff. Check his website out. It's right here on the screen, all right? And also, subscribe to our YouTube channel. That'll help us out a lot. Hey, Beatle people, it's Pat Matthews back again with Today in Beatles History. Once again, sponsored by NEMS, Terry Crane's website right there on the screen. Also, we'd like you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Do it, please. And then also, we would like you to make a donation to help bring Beatles-O-Rama Radio back. We're getting closer. Gonna be a good thing. So if you just would like to pitch in and help out, we'd appreciate it. Let's see what happened on this day in Beatles history. In 1962, the very first signing of records by the Beatles, they were at a record shop in Widnes, wherever that is. It was called Dawson's Music Shop. And they were signing the records. Wasn't that fun? In 1963, they had a concert at the Regal in Kirkcaldy. In 1964, they were in the studio, Studio 2 at Abbey Road, from 3 to 6:45, recording 8 days a week, takes 1 through 6. Studio 2, 7 o'clock until 10 o'clock, recording 8 days a week, takes 7 through 13. So they really worked hard on 8 days a week in 1964.
And you're tough, guys. Yeah. Oh, son of the four. One, two, three, four.
In 1967 on this day, in Studio 2 from 7 until midnight, recording Blue Jay Way, the overdub on to take 3, producer George Martin, engineer Jeff Emmerich, and second engineer Richard Lush, recording of the cello for Blue Jay Way. All right. All right. Also in 1967 on this day, the UFO Club closed. They were in the basement of the Blarney Club in London. In 1968 on this October 6th, transmission of the Hey Jude clip on the U.S. television program, the Smothers Brothers Comedy Hour.
Brothers Comedy Hour, 0203, show number 2, take 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, several weeks ago, the Beatles called us from London, asking us if we'd be interested in having them on tape. They taped a presentation of their hit song, Jude. And of course we said yes. And we will be the only television show to have this film, and we're very proud to have it. It's a fantastic performance by them, because most of the films are things of the Beatles that have been on television recently. The last several years have been films over records, and they're performing live, and it's very exciting. Ladies and gentlemen, friends of all of us, meet the Beatles.
In 1969, the UK single release of Something, Lip Side Come Together, double-sided hit, I would say. In 1988, London and New York premieres of Imagine, John Lennon. And in 1997, the publishing date for Paul McCartney, Many Years From Now, in England. That about wraps it up. Warren takes over from here. We'll see you next time.
Nothing is real. The Beatles.
Yeah. Before we go, we'd like to say to all of you here tonight, and to everybody who's sort of come along to see us on this tour, we'd like to say thank you all very much for coming along. It was lovely. Thank you.
She's in love with me. The Beatles from the beginning to the end. It's their solo careers. It's their humor. It's their incredible music. It's the British invasion. It's their American adversaries. It's an historical musical education. It's the Beatles and a whole lot more. A Beatles fan's paradise. This is Pat Matthews of Pat Matthews Productions, and I want to welcome you to Beatles-O-Rama TV. Your favorite interviews and videos all in one place. Right here on Beatles-O-Rama TV, our YouTube channel. Yeah.